California and the Western 17 Reclamation States, but it's extremely important to California. And what we want to do is ask you to, like, it's their 50th anniversary, so they're having the Golden Jubilee Convention.
Tell me before I read it. The word has been in my reading vocabulary, but I realize I've never said it aloud.
Papago.
Papago.
And they're an Indian tribe in the far south, in southeast Arizona.
Well, I know about the Indians, but I've never said it aloud. I thought Papago, and then I remember that when in doubt, it's the second syllable. Papago.
Papago.
Papago Indian.
This is a particularly good story on the Papago Indian tribe, because you recall vetoing that message. They broke out an arrangement that cost the federal taxpayer $140 million. You vetoed that measure. We then went back to the negotiating table and came out at an $18 million cost.
That's a slight discount.
So we felt good about that.
They were going to sneak that through, and they decided not even to try to override your veto, not even attempt it, because they didn't have the votes. And they said, all this kind of legislation always goes through in the past. This time we stopped it.
Well, are we all here?
Yes.
All right.
All the congressmen and senators stayed back in the West rather than coming to Washington for today's bill signing.
Oh, I know. They're going to turn on the bells. And no, I'm delighted, because I thought that 1902 bill didn't recognize the realities of farming or anything else. It was a classic case of something that was done to encourage. Oh, I got going. These aren't supposed to write more than one.
Good.
Tell on me. There.
I like that you even did it, so it took two pens. Thank you very much, and that's quite an accomplishment for us. Well, so.
There it is. Yeah, but it was, you know, it was a something to encourage the opening and development of the West, and it doesn't meet the realities of modern day farming.
Not at all. So this puts, we've accomplished what no other administration could do in the last 20 or 30 years. So I'm quite pleased with this accomplishment. Thank you for signing it.
I think it's great.
It'll be a great day. Thank you very much.
All right.
Thank you.
Very good. And we'll merge that